And we're right back into this.
We ran into him on the bridge. He seemed to have control over the darkness.
Wilfrey. He's the cause of this mess. Oh, it was many years ago. Several years before you were born, in fact. Wilfrey was a respected member of the village. This village, always the center of attention.
What?
He said that it could be done better. What I didn't know.
I'm sorry, this is going on like this.
Wilfrey snuck into the creation hall and stole the Book of Life. He took the book back to his house and drew in the pages. But the creatures came out twisted and black. It wasn't long before I discovered his scheme. I confronted him. And in a furious rage, life, tossing them into the wind, surrounded him and grabbed the book. But Wilfrey escaped and fled the village. The creator knew something about the creator being upset. Sealed the creation hall. Abandoned us, I guess. That's what it's supposed to say. I locked the book away.
Wait, no. Yeah.
I locked the book. Yeah. But it was too late. The sun grew dim. The moon exhaust faded away. Finally, the eternal flame. Of our town, and everyone left in search of a new home.
Hold on.
All because of Wilfrey.
I didn't do shit.
I see. The lost pages. In order to restore our village, we need to collect those pages. I better get going.
Well, I better get going. My shop is covered in darkness. See, I usually visit after the eternal flame returns.
The creator has given us a hero. And you, my dear Mari, have given us all a hope.
We might have a small problem. The pedestal for the Eternal Flame, it vanished.
There should be a place for the Eternal Flame page in the Book of Life. Go forth, you old geezer. Whew! It's back in! Now it's up to the Creator.
Creator, we need somewhere to keep the Eternal Flame. Could you help us color in the village pedestal?
Why, yes. Yes, I can.
So how was it? It was like...
Yeah, there we go. It needs a smiley face. Now that's hideous. Alright. There we go. That looks good. That looks fucking good.
The village pedestal looks amazing. Great job. Creator, would you like to choose the color of the flame?
Alright, let's see here. Okay, pink, blue, or red, blue. You know what? Let's have it be yellow.
Eternal Flame is back.
Now the creator can clear the darkness from around my shop.
Zi, thanks again for all your help. Come see me again after the darkness is cleared from the Isaac shop. Boom!
The creator did it!
The darkness is gone! The shop is quite a mess. I need some time to clean up.
Be sure to visit soon. I'm sure you'll find something worth your Rappo tokens.
Hi, Zi. Hi. Could you come here, over here?
Hey.
This is the village wishing well. Joey and I used to throw rocks in it when we were little Rappos. Nothing happened. But once, Joey dropped a Rappo coin in there, and 5 Rappo coins popped out. My dad yelled at us for playing here. But I don't think he would mind if he used it. If I had 10,000 Rappo coins, I would throw them all in the well. Maybe something fun would happen. Hey, I was looking around the creation hall while you were in the snowfields. Meet me there. I want to show you what I found.
With pleasure. Where the hell was the creation hall? Oh wait, yeah, it was over here.
Zi, thanks for coming. So I was looking around inside the creation hall. And I found some old books with drawings. Inside creation hall, you can view what's been drawn in the village, and also create some new heroes to help us out. Go ahead and tap on the creation hall. Then when you're done, visit my dad.
Yeah, okay. My dad's been looking for... Okay, yeah.
Hey, bro. So Isaac's shop is free of the darkness? I guess he's here to stay for good. Excellent work. I've been doing some thinking. We had such a vibrant village before the sun disappeared. If the creator could design a new sun, then perhaps more villages would return. Through the village snow gate and into the snow caves you go!
Hey!
Return, but yeah.
Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. Hey, Joey.
Hey, Zi. Hi. I had a question for you. Maybe I could come with you on your next adventure? You know, like a sidekick? I guess Zi needs some time to think about it. I have to convince Zi to take me along.
Probably not gonna happen, boy.
There's no cave like Snow Cave! Right. Can I just say the music in this game is fucking fun? Dumble Packy! What is this bullshit? I always love naming the enemies.
Attack Becky!
Oops. You found Farmer Brown's son.
I'm free! Yeah, strong hero! Farmer Brown's in my blood. I'm young, but I can help any crime like none's business. Like none's business.
Jump off the ledge! Spooky.
Boing, designed to bounce a spring.
You know what? I'm not gonna make it a spring. I'm gonna make a goddamn mushroom.
Mushroom! Don't question it!
Shit. Made it! What the hell is that?
Jesus.
past the submarine! Oh. Shut up! Okay, there we go.
Perfect! Don't question it!
Oh, Jesus Christ! Submarine. Yeah, yeah. You know what? I'm not gonna make it. I'm not making it yellow. I'm not making it yellow. I gotta make it. I'm not making it yellow.
You can't make me!
I'm making parts of it yellow. Submariner. DS is really weird for me, I don't know why. Seeing it work on a non-DS is making me feel weird. Give me a photo. That bass line!
Got ya, you son of a...